I'm Katie Mansfield. I teach our high schoolers on Monday nights, and I am here to welcome you to New Hope this Sunday morning. Thank you so much for being here with us. We're so glad to have you. If you're a visitor with us or just somebody who has never filled out an information card before, go ahead and pick one of those up, fill it out, drop it in the offering bin, or take it out to the welcome booth at the front of the church. We'd love to connect with you outside of this Sunday service and give you some more information about what we do here at New Hope, what times our services are, and what we offer our kids. Thanks again for being with us.
Good morning, New Hope, and welcome. I'm John Longstaff, an elder member, and this morning I have the honor of sharing with you the announcement about the upcoming celebration of Pastor Tim's 50 years in ministry. Tim announced his call to preach at 15. I mean, really, how many of us had any idea what our life ambitions would be at 15? Well, the call of God was heard loud and clear, and Tim's passion for preaching and teaching has only gotten stronger, as exemplified by his answer when asked, "What are you preaching about, Pastor?" His answer has never changed. Jesus, always Jesus. I'd like to invite you to please join us for this very special evening as we honor our pastor for his life, love, and service to our community. Please mark your calendar, Sunday, February 23rd, to be at Clovis Veterans Memorial Hall for a dinner provided by Pardini's and all the celebration festivities. Individual tickets or tables of eight may be purchased online, in the pavilion, or at the church office. So don't wait, as we only have 320 seats left and we are expecting a sellout. Looking forward to sharing the celebration with you all.
Seniors Lunch is coming up this Tuesday. It's all in the soup. We'll see you there.